mu akwaba eba CMG ATV kasiye bo me amede kasiye bo yibremu edia meje sowani sika bitches yen hwe sembia edi kasiye bo mu akotne Ghana man penina na adu danko ekufado edia betudwa se eya dia efi eye opepon da edi kan January 1st 2021 Ghana are recording 879 active COVID-19 cases awon mine. Ghana man penin dia tudwa se eya dia e school fo a omwo kindergarten primary any JHS ever san so akko school eye 15th January. Ghana man penin na adu danko ekufado dia tudwa se eye SHS 1 student no eye dia omwo be san akko school no omwo be ko school no 10th March na omwo ko school no so enya dia double track system no omwo be di so. When in Sambia ekeka ho ene de som say CMGATV kasebo afia hwe kasebo yintremu efiti say yare kodi ewo coronavirus eyi ni tipie wo man mu eya di adani deni na ana abre ni abre Ghana man pini na nado danko ekufu ado ede ensem ebe tudwa wo senya yebeya yebe so yare anu 19 kense wo Ghana man mu na wei ene ye indra efiti peponda edikan no eya di Ghana ha ya record 879 cases osan so to aso ka se na omom ho ato omo efi coronavirus yare imu so eya 53,005
as of 1st January the number of active cases in Ghana stands at 879 cases with 53,005 recoveries 18 severely ill but no critical cases. We've conducted 674,812 tests with 55,220 positive cases detected. There have sadly been 336 deaths.
Nani semuno osansu tuasu kase eye 15 January eya dia school for omo kindergarten primary any JHS ebe san so akko school akotoa omadisua no eso.
So from 15th January our children in kindergarten, primary and junior high in both private and public schools will be back in school.
Ghana man penin san so toa so ka se eye SHS 2 and 3 students no eya dia omo be san akko school 18th January na mum SHS 1 and 3 for no enya dia double track system no omo be di so na SHS 2 students no na e be di double track system no eso.
Their seniors in SHS 2 and SHS 3 will however return to school from 18th January. I must stress that SHS 3 students in all schools like SHS 1 students will no longer run the double track system.
Ghana man penin na adu danko ekufu adu san so to aso ka se eya di a obetua 1 million lifeline customers inyinem kania amom wa afefofra yerem 2021 bosome January, February and March.
Government will thus continue to pay the electricity bills for our nation's 1 million active lifeline customers for the next 3 months, i.e. January, February and March.
Ghana man penin san so to aso ka se eye Ghana for 1.5 million a omudi insuo yo munyuma embro 5 cubic meter no eya di abosome mi ensan temu efi January ekope March wo afefofra yerem 2021 eya di a omuntua sika bia.
Additionally, all 1,500,000 customers of the Ghana Water Company whose consumption is not more than 5 cubic meters a month will not pay any bill for the next 3 months, i.e. for the months of January, February and March.
Aha any the CMGATV kasebo no AC yen hwe nsem bia edi kasebo imu akotne Ghana man penin na adu danko ekufu adu dia tudwa se eya dia fiti eye opepon da edi kan January 1st 2021 Ghana enya 879 active cases ewo man mu Ghana man penin dia tudwa se eya dia school fo a omo work kindergarten primary any JHS no omo be san akko school eye 15th January 2021. If school fua omo SHS 1 ebe sign akko school eye 10th March na afi de enya dia omo beko double track system ni bi na omo beko single track calendar aha ani yedi kasiye bo ni si na mekaye mo se ejume kuwa eso yasne me yedi kasiye bo yi eso mo eye Endpoint Homeopathic Clinic afen so so Nkechi Health Center mi a mede kasiye bo yi bre mo edi a meje so wani sika bitris upe ensema edi mo akotene wa mai mu dia na mesra wo se obekwa yen website ewo www.cmonline.com.gh ye Facebook eye CMGHTV, Instagram eye CMGHTV, and at Twitter eye @CMGHTV. Makramo.